Yo, what is going on, guys? It is your boy iShock here with another video. Today this is going to be a tutorial on how to put mp3 songs or whatever you want into the video and also put it onto your iPhone. This is the iPhone SE and this is the newest version of the newest version of iTunes. So you want to go to file, then you'll go to library, then hit import playlist. Then you want to scroll down to your mp3 file. I'm going to use Son of Sam because I just like that remix and it's actually pretty chill. Then we go to recently added, then you want to right click on this, go to add to device, new iPhone, and it'll be added to music already. And then just basically just go and change the whatever you want to do it. You can change the name if you go to, then you want to, crap, you want to go to info, then you want to just change the name of the things that are actually on the song. So this one's Son of Sam, so you want to do that right, copy, paste that, and feet, FT. All this and just keep Son of Sam there and also be chill about it. And the album name, I have no idea, so just look up the album name. Honestly, it doesn't really matter if you have that there. Just if you want to put it there, just put it there. Just put it like that. Then you want to do okay, then it'll be changed into your music. Then you want to sync up your phone. Make sure you have your phone plugged in before you do any of this. And as you can see, it's right here. Then you can play it, but I'm not going to play it. That'd be retarded. And I like to skip through my life. You can put anything in here. You want to go here, then I will put you a link right here. And you want to basically paste the link of the video that you want. Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi, whatever. You want to go here, you want to copy that, paste that right here, then you want to download that to your downloads or anything that you want to download it to. I already bought the Gnash I Hate You, I Love You song, and if you have Adobe After Effects, crap, let me not play that. I'm going to go do my downloads, then, see, it's right here. So my other monitor, you want to grab the Wi-Fi Wi-Fi. Go to your Vegas. Okay, I'm going to cancel that out. Go to your Vegas. And paste that in. Then just basically just delete the top of this. And you want to just highlight all of this. And after that, you want to hit render as. Then you want to go to mp3 file out of all these. Then you want to go to highest quality. Then just basically list it, whatever it is. Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi. Alright, then you want to browse it, put it whatever you want. I'm going to put it in my music because then you want to just render it out. It shouldn't take it shouldn't take forever. It should only take like 10 seconds. 8 seconds, I don't know. Then you want to go back here, then you can do the process all over again, import playlist, and just re-upping it up. Why do these people keep calling me on Skype? And just add a device, and you're set. Then just always, hey, make sure you always sync up your phone whenever you add anything to it or change any like things to it. And please like, comment, subscribe, and as always, enjoy. I'm out. Peace.